Art is the highest form of hope. How do we transfer thinking into doing? How do we materialize the invisible world that's within each and one of us? How do we emerge the spiritual energy into our physical world? How do we embody love? How do we identify pain and darkness into light? I have asked different people, what is the sunrise? My scientist friend explained that sunlight is pure energy. And my kid told me how he loves that the sunrise starts with a dark purple and it ends with bright orange. An elderly lady explained to me how she believes that the sunrise is reflected in the smile of her grandson. I stopped and I looked at lovers passing by. They looked as if they still held the colors of the sunrise on their faces. My strongest memory of the sunrise is the one of the last morning I've ever spent with someone I loved. That morning, the sun was up early. I watched it changing specks of colors penetrating to my window. The light was forcing me to go and to be alive. It was the hardest thing I've ever done, having to be alive while watching someone I love dying. But now looking back, years later, it's one of the most beautiful memories of the sunrise that I have. Someone told me how he thinks that the sunrise means a new beginning. How comes the same sun? But everyone has their own unique perception of the sunrise. So I decided to go and see the sunrise every day for 10 days. Waking up before the sunrise, definitely not my cup of tea, as I found out I'm not a morning person. All that effort just to watch the sunrise for a few minutes. In the end, it was so worth it. But then I thought to myself, why do I have to wait for the sunrise in order to be able to see it? Why can't I just immortalize the sensation, the immersion, the experience and sensation of, oh, when I see the sunrise, and I want to materialize that being there in that exact second by building a structure that will immerse the user into a similar state of being as if they would watch a sunrise during any hour of the day. I love what Olafur Ellison says. Sometimes we get so obsessed with the how that we lose sight of the why we are doing it.